clock, control. All right, we're coming back down to the ground, control. That's better. Four. Come on, slow it up, slow it up. Slow right back up. Right back up.
What's the name? What's the name? What's the name? What's the name?
Everybody got a nice one too until you fight a nigga, until you fight somebody you know how to fight. Women call a police officer nigger and dares him to shoot him, so he does. Thank you. which really sent your body into shock as a kid, is necessary. Where to work. Elbows out. All right, so you should sweep the elbows. Sweep the elbows. Better. Just don't pull it with your hands. Just don't pull it with your arms. Just pull it with your elbows. Okay, wait.
It's not a nice stretch here. It's a nice good stretch.
Nice little exercise. Upright row. You like, you just open up. Yeah, I'm trying to tell you, you're ready to
make.
Can I tell you, you're ready to make?
Yeah.
I'm not sure exactly what they're going to do, but you can do some shit. Like, they need to. Like, I like how spacious it is with this shit. They definitely can. A couple more benches. They need to go more. They need to go more weight between the team and iron. Because, like, the trailers and shit, man, it's taking too much space. I mean, they cool, man. That's 50?
Huh?
That's 50?
No.
How many is that?
That's 40.
Oh, man, that's 10, pick them up.
Just trying to stretch the arm out. Six. So I put the first one.
Nah.
I mean, cheating is on recording too.
Nah, bro. That don't mean nothing.
It's perfectly recorded.
It don't. But the videos are not. I see it all the time. It's all about perception. Videos are not, bro.
That's what they edit it. I can't edit that. I didn't tell you about your shoulders last night, right?
Your shoulders last night? Biceps
in. I did that too. You know that whole little 30 gram was in?
Yeah.
I did 4 sets of each one of those, 20 exact. I even did the whole little step one thing, and which I shouldn't do, because that shit was tiring.
That shit tiring, bro. It's getting you in shape though, man. That's visual to the gym yesterday. I didn't even make it to the gym yesterday.
I'm probably going to go tonight too. I try to go every night at 12.
Rest, bro.
I do rest. I get home. If I'm hungry, I'll eat something small. Or I'll drink something. And then I'll record the video I gotta record and get to sleep by 4.
I don't know how you do it.
Well, also, don't wake up until about 12. Well, I'll wake up at 8, but then I get up, use the bathroom, look around, see if somebody texts me, go back to sleep, get up an hour later, and do the same thing over again.
Right. I guess it makes sense, though. I mean, if you sleep at 4 a.m. to 12, I mean, it's just, ain't no different. Bicep curls, stay off your shoulders.
What?
Stay off your shoulders, you're about to get bicep curls. 25 a week.
I did those too.
Oh, well.
I did the whole chest, and only thing I didn't do fully was legs.
Your shoulders are, it's a smaller muscle. If you did it yesterday, hey, okay. You ain't got to do it again. Bicep curls, though.
See, that shit when you go like this? Oh my god, that was so good.
Machines.
They're just doing a little climb up the mountain for 15 minutes. Okay, I did 10 minutes, then I went down the regular thing for 5, and then jumped for the last 30 seconds.
To my treadmill?
Yeah. And then I went up there.
Shit, boy, you full top. And these prices ever dropping on my head.
Come on, 10 squats. How many squats are you gonna do today, y'all?
I don't know, I'm thinking about...
Thank you. Squats.